Welcome to Venice. Tonight we will explore the city by boat, gliding through the moonlit waters of the Venetian Lagoon, witnessing flickers and flashes of gold, swirling around the sacred hymns of gentle waves. As you take this time to rest and recenter, leaving the day behind, focusing your attention on your breathing as you begin taking slow, deep breaths until you can feel your muscles relaxing and softening, your worries dissolving, creating space between your thoughts, leaving room for the magic of a mystical city that comes to life after dark, protected by the spirit of the winged lion, symbolizing one of the patron saints of Venice, constructed from bronze, standing tall on granite columns. A sense of mythical nostalgia lingers in the midnight air. If the wind could speak, it would whisper about a history rich in perseverance, the city that still stands over 1,500 years later, through territory wars, floods, plague outbreaks, and leadership changes. A story of man's will, the story of a relentless city, despite multiple setbacks and restructuring, this golden city adapts, adjusts, and sails on. Being here promotes a state of peace and relaxation, a message of hope, as you continue your boat ride through the city, softly drifting into dreamland. Close your eyes. Imagine the night sky behind your eyelids. Serene and peaceful. Continue taking slow, deep breaths, holding it for a few seconds, and releasing it. Any tension you've been carrying disappears in the shadows, as the boat turns another corner of deep relaxation. Your body feels weightless. Your breathing feels effortless. As you enter into a powerful state of Zen, shifting into oneness with the night, sharing the same heartbeat, the same moonlit path, the same boat. Rowing into all that is calm, quiet and still, ushering you into deep and dreamy sleep, gently rocked by the movement of gentle waves. Go to sleep. Good night. Sweet dreams.
Thank you. Thank you.